नमस्ते, माई सेल्फ डॉक्टर पुष्पा कुमार, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर इन द डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ होम्योपैथी फार्मेसी, फैकल्टी ऑफ होम्योपैथी साइंस एट ज्योति विद्यापीठ वुमेन्स यूनिवर्सिटी जयपुर। टुडे द टॉपिक इज न्यू पर्कुलेशन, इट इंक्लूड इन द न्यू मेथड ऑफ द प्रिपरेशन ऑफ ड्रग्स। लेट्स स्टार्ट द टॉपिक डेफिनेशन। It is a short process of the preparation of mother tincture in a new method. The vehicle is passed through the soft, non-gummy, non-mucilaginous drug substance of the vegetable and animal kingdom by an apparatus known as a percolator for a definite period of the time as per the nature substance according to pharmacopoeia. And preparation of the mother tincture and its principle. When a liquid capable of the dissolving only a portion, a powdered material is spread on the porous material and is passes through the succeeding layer of powder, it gets saturated. This solution is subjected of two forces, the force of capillary attraction by which powder tries to retain it, and the force of gravity. Physical forces acting in the process of percolation is gravitation, viscosity, adhesion, friction, osmosis, capillary attraction, and surface tension. Requirement of this process, like drug substance, strong alcohol, appliances, a percolator with sieve bend regulation, cork stopper, a glass rod with cork. Description of the percolator. Percolator is a apparatus used for the percolation during the preparation of mother tincture in new method. There are the many different types of the percolator in respect their shape and material. They are made of the copper, stainless steel, some alloy or porcelain or glass. It has two parts like percolator proper. It is the upper part and receiver. It is the lower part. And these two parts are connected with the rubber tubing and glass rods. Percolator proper. It is the first part. It is the upper part. It is a two part head. The upper end. It is known as a head. It is a conical shape. It is fitted with the stopcock on the top. And neck, the lower end, narrow end of this instrument is known as a neck. It connected with the through the rubber tubing and glass rod to receiver vessels. Receiver. It is the second or lower part. It is kept below the bottom of the percolator proper. It is wide mouth glass jar. The receiver is provided with a stopcock, and the apparatus is provided with the arrangement of the placing the powdered drug. Moisture with the solvent and a layer of porous sand, and all there is an arrangement for placing a white filter paper. A plug of an absorbent cotton is inserted into a neck above the stopcock. After arranging this manner, the apparatus will be left alone for a full day or two. Then the requisite menstruum is poured into a drug powder. A tincture slowly falls through the neck drop by drop and is collected in the receiver. When the collection is completed, the stopcock of receiver is loosened and the contents are taken out and filtered. This is desired mother tincture from the dry drug substances. And some preparation of the making of percolator. A piece of fine clean muslin is tied with the neck of small percolators without a stopcock. A toe is in place on the muslin. Toe is an obstruction made of the porous material and kept in over the neck and below the powder drug substances. It consists of the sub-layers is like plug below to upper. A plug of absorbent cotton is inserted the neck. 1/4 thick layer of porous sand, 1/2 thick layer of medium porous sand, and layer of maximum porous sand. One may use the powdered green glass instead of sand. It controls the flow of liquid well. If the drug substance is dry and hard, it is finely powdered to give uniform consistency. The drug should be reduced the proper degree of the fineness and the specified under each monograph of drugs is different pharmacopoeia and must pass through a sieve. If the drug substance is fresh, reduced to a fine uniform pulp. If the large scale, the juice pressed out from the pulp and residues uniformly mixed within a equal quantity of powdered green glass. The juice taken out the kept in the receiver of the percolator and is allowed to mix with the percolated fluid. In the procedure of percolation, the moist the prescribed quantity of pulp or powdered drug substance with a small quantity of strong alcohol. It is spread uniformly over the two the layers of the percolation. Gently press the pulp and powder down with a board flat cork, which is used fixed in the end of glass rods. This result is a uniform compact mass free from the fissures and empty spaces. The upper surface of the mass is covered with a disc or filter paper or a thin layer of the finely powdered glass or sand. Take enough quantity of the alcohol to just cover the mass. Pour it slowly and gently down the glass rod, which is attached to a flat cork. Pour the menstruum such the fluid may be fallen. The cork and spread gradually over the surface without displacing or disturbing the provided glass or sand. After the menstruum has poured, remove the rod and the cork. Close the lid to the percolator to prevent contamination from the draft and evaporation. Close the mouth of the percolator with a cork as soon as the liquid begins to drop. Allow it to stand for the 24 hours or more as is prescribed in according to a standard pharmacopoeia. After allowing it to stand for prescribed amount of the time, open the vessel and regulate the stopcock and cork in such a manner that the liquid percolate drop by drop. Keep a constant watch over the level of menstruum. It should always be above the level of mass. Hence, a fresh quantity of alcohol added to intervals. Taking care that the arrangement in the percolator is not disturbed. The process is continued till required amount of menstruum has been poured and the last drop has been received in the receiver. After last drop has been received, pour the sufficient amount of the alcohol to cover the mass in the percolator. Close lid to prevent percolation. Let stand for the 6 hours. After 6 hours, open the cork and allow the liquid to drop into the receiver. Quality test for the tincture in a laboratory for using drug strength. Further potentization. After discussion, a new method that drug prover of the tincture is equivalent to 1x potency in the decimal scale. 2x for the 2x potency, take the 1 part of 1x potency or mother tincture with the 9 part of vehicle and giving 10 downer stock of equal volume. Difference between the maceration and percolation. Maceration is a long process and percolation is a short process, and it has a required 24 hours. In maceration, we use the hard gummy mucilaginous substance. In percolation, we use soft, dry, non-gummy and non-mucilaginous substance. In maceration, we only use fresh animal and vegetable substance, and in percolation, used with the both dry and fresh drug substances. In maceration, mother tincture cannot be obtained directly and decantation has to be carried out before filtration. In percolation, decantation is not necessary before filtration. Mother tincture can obtain directly. In maceration, menstruum is added to the drug substance. In percolation, menstruum passes through the drug substance. Hope you all understand this method, new method of the preparation of drugs like maceration and percolation. Namaste.